I missed anything, and I did. This bar doesn't look like too much, but it's green, and I was doing my research. That bottle I found the other day was a CLICQUOT. You see? This is a green one. And holy crap, it has the man on the bottom. See that? These bottles are probably like 1920s, 1930s bottles. This one's in good condition, though. It's not cracked or anything. Oh my god, I'm really happy about that one. In fact, it has a man on the bottom. This was like a bucket list font for this area. I was like, huh, I wonder if I come back with a font on these. That already made my day here.